Utterback now driving. Utterback gets to the rim and rolls it home through contact. Driving here, Johnson goes all the way around the key, spins back with a little right-handed floater, and that rolls home for Dizon. Tried to throw it down low, had it knocked away. Second opportunity is inside to Richardson, who finishes. 2018. And there it is, 1,000 points for Josie Larkins, and a big smile from the bench.
Screen and roll, good execution.
Vito with a mid-range jumper from the free throw line. Terrific pass and give and go by the Catamounts. There's a great pass by Utterback to Larkins for three.
To set up that pressure.
Richardson to Olsen on the kickout. Larkins for three, count it. Hands off for Summers. Summers pulls up with a jumper and she finally is able to roll one home. Larkins. Catamounts lead 39-22. Great roll down the lane. Rebound pulled down by Nelson. Nelson ahead to Dixon. Dixon playing with three fouls. Reverse layup is good by Dixon.
UMBC's had a second chance opportunity that didn't go down.
Michael Bust for three. That's good. Into the corner. Larkins. Jab step. Fire away. Bang, bang. 69-36 final for the Catamounts as they beat the Retrievers here this afternoon to get back square.